My name is Jeroen Houwes, research engineer at the TPRC. Today I would like to tell you about the research into overmolding. Overmolding is a hybrid process which combines stamp forming and injection molding together into a single process. Within a few minutes we can transform this sheet into this compact part with integrated ribs and features. As a part designer, you can combine the strength of the thermoplastic composite sheet together with the design freedom of the injection molding process. However, there's still a knowledge gap to overcome to adapt this process in the industry.
In order to reduce the number of iterations needed and get first-time right tooling, we rely on a variety of simulation software packages, such as that from Aniform and Autodesk Moflow, which we then couple together to simulate the whole overmolding process. The final step is to perform a structure analysis which validates the simulation by comparing the results to the mechanical performance of an actual part. We're also researching the interface strength of different material combinations by performing tests on overmolded samples with different parameters. The aim of this is to standardize the process and in the end, share the resulting datasheets with our partners.